time they're a little late, young and fair, raven hair and rosy cheeks, and no one to compare. Daughter of a noble man in this little town, and her name was Nora Lee, and it was spoken all around. She told that she was courted by two men of different kin. One of them a shoemaker, the maid boots a lizard skin. The other was the sheriff in this little town, and he swore he'd marry her, or else he'd put her in the ground. One night as the moon was brightly shining on the sky, she went to see the shoemaker, and with him she did lie. "You are my own true love," she whispered, something long they've been spied upon. That night, soon the sheriff, he would know.
Yeah.